we're going to talk PCs, of course. I also want to talk printing with you because I know I've been doing a lot more printing at home, and those two are kind of the pillars of what you do at HP. What is new that you're announcing at the Consumer Electronics Show, and how has computing and productivity taken a different turn over the past year?
So first of all, John, thank you for having me here in this very exciting day. As you said, the Consumer Electronics Show is just starting, but let me tell you how we call it in HP, because for us, this is the Consumer Experiences Show, and this is what you will see from us during the next days. Experiences that will continue to improve and make customers more productive, to enjoy them, how they work, how they connect. And we have a new portfolio of PCs that are going to be doing exactly that, improve the experiences of our customers.
Okay, so let's talk now about the laptops themselves. And I'm going to grab one of these over here, hold it up. You can see it's a kind of thin and light model. It's one of your elite books with some fingerprint sign in as well. What kind of demand are you seeing for PCs now that we're, you know, well into the pandemic, getting used to remote work, work at home? Where is the demand really coming from consumers?
Well, the pandemic has had a fundamental impact on how we work, how we entertain, how our kids learn. And this has brought a lot of energy back to the PC category, to the PC market. The PC has become essential again. We have realized, and our consumers have realized, that every person needs to have a PC, and this is really driving a lot of demand for these products. The product you're holding has been designed to help creative designers. Again, it's all about the experiences that we create. These people, these designers, are looking for ways to show their creativity, to create new concepts. For them, the size of the display is the most important thing. We have increased that in the same form factor. Color reproduction is critical for them to be able to create the designs they are looking for. The color management of the screen is unparalleled in the industry. We are able to reproduce colors that normal human eyes cannot distinguish. But the key thing, again, is that there is a lot of energy back in the PC business. The PC has become essential, and this is really driving a lot of demand for our products going forward.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.